Ladies and gentlemen, up next, ahead of Charlotte Flair's championship rematch against Ronda Rousey this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash, the tenacious Aaliyah has been rewarded with another opportunity against the opportunity. It happens right now. And here comes the champ.
And her opponent, she is the SmackDown Women.
In the presence of greatness, Charlotte Flair leading off SmackDown.
The confident strut of a champion.
With the pyro of a goddess, Charlotte Flair is everything that is awesome in sports entertainment.
Ladies and gentlemen, this coming Sunday, Providence, Rhode Island, start time of 8 Eastern, 7 Central, live on Peacock. Charlotte Flair defends the SmackDown Women's Championship against Ronda Rousey in an I Quit match. There is one rule, Pat. You win when you get your opponent to utter those words, "I quit." And there was no quitting Aaliyah last week. She survived, allowing Ronda Rousey to win the Beat the Clock Challenge against Charlotte Flair.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it goes down as a win for Aaliyah, but it certainly felt like that.
Come see me. Thank you. I mean, I don't know why people call Long Island the armpit of New York. No. Anyways, but listen, I can empathize with you all because people are saying that I was humiliated last week after I lost the Beat the Clock Challenge. No, I wasn't humiliated, I was screwed. This woman here clearly tapped out, clearly said I quit before the time expired. No? I mean, Drew Gulak, that moron, I don't know what his problem is with me. I mean, clearly the time was going up, it wasn't going down. That threw me. No? No, the only person that is going to be humiliated come WrestleMania Backlash is Ronda Rousey when I make her say I quit. Because she's going to cry like her own baby. Wah. Hell, when she says I quit, I wouldn't be surprised if she left WWE altogether. Bye. What she's gonna be doing. Now you, Aaliyah, you're standing here, right? Everyone say hi to Aaliyah. Aaliyah, are you enjoying your 15 seconds of fame standing in the ring with me? Because I'm about to get everyone here a preview of what I'm going to do to Ronda at WrestleMania Backlash here in Long Island. Actually, you know what? Aaliyah, I'm going to pretend you're Ronda right now. Come here, Ronda. Come here. Come a little closer.
Oh, cheap shot by Charlotte.
Aaliyah knew that wasn't her name. Why was she listening to Charlotte?
And Charlotte Flair promises to make an example tonight of Aaliyah. Gonna treat Aaliyah like Ronda Rousey.
Those are the type of mind games that Charlotte Flair can play, has played, and will continue to play during her reign of dominance.
Well, Charlotte can be as physical and as brutal as anyone.
I quit! I'll say
refused to say I quit a week ago. Hurt Charlotte Flair's reputation.
It ticked Charlotte off is what it did.
She came out here to Long Island. Here we go!
Why wait till Sunday?
Rowdy Ronda Rousey's on the run!
And Charlotte meets Rousey at the ropes, and Ronda Rousey dragging the champion out of the ring, and it's on, Pat. It's on!
Pump fake from Ronda. One up in Charlotte. Now they're throwing bombs at each other outside the ring.
A rivalry that is not only physical, but emotional. Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair, and things exploding tonight. Two nights away from WrestleMania Backlash. Look at the intensity in the face of Ronda Rousey.
Remember, Charlotte called out Ronda's baby.
And Ronda driven into the barricade.
Charlotte reversing momentum, saying, Ronda, this is my world, always will be.
Rousey and Charlotte.
I don't think I know the rules fully, but all that is very weird. This thing could get nasty on Sunday.
Exactly. There are no rules on Sunday except to get your opponent to utter the words, I quit, and a takedown by Charlotte, and now pounding away, and now Ronda Rousey trying to gather the arm for the armbar, and a kick to the midsection by Rousey, and a champion with a boot to the face. A powder keg exploding here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. And finally, officials are coming into the arena to separate these competitors, much to the chagrin of the WWE Universe.
2 days.
Oh! Charlotte just took out an official, and now Ronda Rousey and Charlotte have to be separated again.
An incredibly yoked official just caught a boot to the face. Two refs can't get this thing handled. These two are going to tear each other apart on Sunday if it doesn't happen. Is that Jamie Noble? Is Jamie Noble out here?
And Ronda dragging Charlotte back toward the middle of the ring, and the fight continues. More officials now in trying to separate these two. And on Sunday, there will be no separating them. They're going to beat the hell out of each other until someone says, I quit.
These two have so much disdain for each other.
Pat, it's about being at the top of the mountain. It's about being the SmackDown Women's Champion.
It's not just about that. It's about the entire planet recognizing you as the alpha in combat sports.
Ronda Rousey isn't done yet. Charlotte either.
Ronda just flowed into a flip over top of Charlotte there after spearing her. She's looking to make her baby say, I quit right now. Oh, a couple shots to the spleen. Ronda's getting her shots in. Charlotte's getting dragged out like a dead body.
This thing has become so immensely personal.
Long Island saying let him fight.
Charlotte trying to fight her way back into the ring. Rousey finally. The intensity, the emotion oozing from the pores of Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey. Pat, what the hell is going to happen Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash?
There's a chance that each of these ladies leave with blood.